Congressman Elijah Cummings is being remembered as a friend to not only those who knew him personally, but to those who elected him to serve in the House of Representatives for more than two decades. Many say that he can now rest easy after a job well done. Passionate, profound, and personal.
That he wasn't about the people. I'm gonna say that again. He wasn't about the people. He was the people.
Congressman Elijah Cummings is being remembered as a selfless, God-fearing man and a warrior.
For Elijah, it was always about fighting for people. It was about jobs, and it was about justice.
He may have been mild-mannered, but heaven forbid anyone should stand between Elijah and justice. They would hear from Elijah.
Joined on stage by the Morgan State University Choir, Jack Young reflected on how the congressman took time out to call a new mayor facing many challenges to ask how he could help.
I'm going to miss his spirit. I think all of us can learn a lot from Congressman Cummings. We should all pledge to extend our hand and say to those around us, how can I help you?
He was a mentor to many.
Was never too proud or too high-minded or too busy to take time to invest in each of us. He mentored all of us every time he spoke.
He often said in speeches, by phone, via text, how proud he was of us and how glad he was to be a part of our destiny.
And all say Congressman Cummings can rest peacefully after a life well lived.
And so even through our sadness and our tears, we can be comforted in knowing that Congressman Elijah Cummings lived his life in such a way that God's promise of a prepared place for prepared people is now fulfilled.
Three fraternal organizations that Congressman Cummings was a part of also honored him during this service. We're live tonight from Morgan State University. Vanessa Herring, WBAL-TV 11 News.